the heck?
Where am I? Oh. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh. Oh no. I'm in the year 2050. I should be in 20... Dude, you gotta help me. I should be in 2024. Come on, talk to me.
Gourmet chef. Wait a minute.
I'm in the year 2050.
Yeah, a chef? Oh my gosh.
All my idiot friends are gone! My annoying sister, she's also gone!
Now you talk.
But yeah, I'm gonna be the best chef there is. I'm gonna be better than Gordon Ramsay. But he's dead. Well, I'm gonna become the next Gordon Ramsay of 2050. Yeah, that's right. 2050 Gordon Ramsay over here.
Hey, howdy, hey, everybody. Welcome back. Today we're gonna be playing a very old game. But I like VR, and this is my first VR video. So we're gonna be playing Job Simulator. I'm out of context stuff real quick. But we are going to be playing Job Simulator. Anyway, let's get to it. So let's turn on our.
Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
I am a human. I just don't know why I have gloves as hands, okay? Welcome back to the cooking show. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make a very nutritious egg and bacon. Now, we start our day with getting some eggs that I got from my neighbor's chicken, right? Now, let's just close that. And now, we're also going to get a couple strips of bacon that I had to slaughter a pig from. So, yeah, same thing. Also from the neighbor, because the neighbor near me owns a ranch. Now, we start by cracking our egg, getting rid of that, and we start with placing our bacon firmly on there. Now, once our egg is perfectly done,
now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
Hot. Just get on me. Oh no, the bacon. It's hot too. Order up. Oh, that was hot. Okay, there we go. Well, what's my next order?
Is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Oh, okay. Smoothie. That should be easy. Alright. Okay, so we are going to be serving the next bot a very healthy and nutritious smoothie. But the other bot's vegan. I don't like vegan.
I know what to do.
Oh my gosh. They are expecting to be eating a tomato. Maybe whatever this is. And a carrot. But no. I'm gonna give them anything that is not vegan related. Okie dokie. Let me just crack a couple eggs. And cook them up. Not only that, we're gonna be cooking a bit of meat. Slap those babies on there. Now, I accidentally ate one. Okay, this one still needs a bit of cooking. It's well done. Now that one was medium. We gotta cook another one. Got a couple bit of bacon. That's well done. Now we're gonna put that in here. Yep, make it look like something that you'd find at a Taco Bell restroom. There we go. Another
looks
one.
Good.
You shut up. You're not the chef here. All right. Now, let's just add a raw meatball for flavor. Cold turkey leg for the texture. And you know what? And a hot pocket for me. Now let's see what else we got. Ah, yes. You cannot go wrong with some cheese. Hot pocket's ready. Y'all ruin food in 2050. How do you ruin a hot pocket? Okay. Cheese looks about done. There we go. Cold, not cold. Alrighty, let's see what we have here. Salsa. And we're gonna add just a bit of salsa right there. Maybe just the whole bottle. There we go. Okay. Now that our smoothie's ready, we can finally serve it up in this dirty cup that I did not bother to wash. Now, let's just give it a nice taste.
Oh my gosh, I'm a horrible human for doing that.
Order up a vegan smoothie. Okay, what's next on our order? Sounds like slavery. Okay. Hey, what's up?
Hello, human.
Oh, you're British.
Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of water and flavor. Oh. Let's begin with heating some water
that British
using
guy?
A kettle.
I mean, I kind of like it. Oh, that's good. Were you saying something? Oh, right. Just put that right there. Kettle. We can do that. What now? Okay, now we get our sink. I don't like sinks, though. Sinks scare me, you know. But, okay. There we go. Got our water. Now we're gonna put that to a boil. What else is in here? Let's see. Vintage wine, 1990. I was not born in 1990. How do they have this year's... Okay. You have some explaining to do. Because I don't even know how you guys were able to get wine from 1990. Well, gotta serve up a cup real quick. Some nice tea. Oh my gosh, why... Oh!
Also require heat.
Oh, ow. Oh, it really hurt. These look weird. They look like sponges.
To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster.
I know what a toaster is. I am a human. Kind of curious to try a wine. Never had it before. No, that's okay. Oh, that does not smell good. Not in any way does that smell good. But bottoms up. That is some good stuff. Order up. That's good stuff. That's good stuff.
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we could make, but they all start with heating some water
in
the pot.
Oh no, I broke it. Okay, I got interrupted, but it broke, so just gotta get another one. Okay, time to make some food for the kids. That is good water. No wine. Can you turn the other way around? Just for a bit. Oh, that's good stuff. Get the water, okay.
Great. Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Just a little bit of this. Alright, and you know what? I'm gonna take a couple for the road. You know? Just a bit of that. You know, just two. Just. Two more. It's not gonna hurt anybody. Okay, now I'm ready to cook. Let's see, along with a very good and delicious already bitten carrot. With just a little. Oh, no. No. Oh, darn. I guess I gotta get another one. I sincerely apologize for my actions. I'm very sorry. But I'm sober now, so there's no problem with that. Just... What the heck is this? Coffee cup, tomato, and eggshell soup. Sounds tasty. Okay, order up.
Just like Mombot used to make.
But now back to making this sandwich. Now, let me just... No. Back to the grill. Alright. Today, folks, I'm going to be showing you how to make a very delectable sandwich. First, well, no dip. You're going to need a sandwich, but this is what we are going to do. Now, in order to make a very tasty sandwich, you're going to need some ham, some cheese, some bacon, some tomatoes, and of course you gotta eat your greens. If any kids are watching, you gotta eat your greens. They're good for you. But anyway, we get our tomato. Actually, no, we don't get our tomato from well. How do you even prepare? Oh, well, we're making a BLT. So you put your tomato on there, nice and neat, okay? Now, we're also gonna be making a BLT. So, we're gonna have to cook these puppies up for a bit, get another strip of bacon. Okay, sorry about that, okay. Now, we're gonna add our cheese, greens. Actually, no, let's put the bacon right there, and then our greens, and lastly, just a bit more, there we go. And now we have our sandwich.
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
No. Oh, two out of time.
Yes, bonjour. Today
oh, what's up, French guy? I'm drinking Italian, not French wine.
I wish to have it prepared.
Oh yeah, I have a 1990 vintage wine. But you know what? I'm gonna eat it at the same time without the sandwich. Fine, I'll cook it for you. Alrighty. This is not
yes,
a well done steak.
Quite well done.
No. That is not well done.
So kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
No. But this is mine. You shouldn't have it. You're French. You should already have it. This is mine. Where's the boss? Boss, tell him that this is mine. Where did he go?
I have to pay the bills in this new year somehow.
Très bien, très bien. Please have a drink.
Shut up, French guy.
At once.
Wait a second. Before what? You plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We'd better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate too.
Oh, I see how it is. You're just gonna start paying me? Okay. I'm gonna keep that in there so nobody can ever find it. Yeah, I see how it is. That's my money. But order up. Order up! Come on, man. Come on, dude. Do you see? Open the fridge! Dude, do you see this? That's Benjamin Franklin. In 2054. I don't want to give that up. Fine, I'll have to give it up. Oh no! Oh, I tried stealing it at the last minute. And the French guy took my wine. Stupid French guy. No more alcohol. I'm gonna be a good chef and a sober chef. That's gonna be, instead of drunk, I'm gonna be high. To be honest, this actually tastes like bubblegum, so. But yeah, let's start making this kid's pizza. I cannot ruin a kid's pizza. I don't think it's gonna be turned into a pizza.
That looks like enough to supply the festivities. What? Send them off to the dining room.
Oh my gosh, 2050 is an amazing year. Fine. Why can I drink on the job, but I can't eat on the job? I ate a slice of bread. But...
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice? What do you want instead of sauce on your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce! That sauce! Make me applesauce!
Hold on a minute right there!
Hold on. What mother, okay, would ask for a pizza? And in the end, she tells me that her child is allergic to tomatoes. No, your child is... No. Okay, I'll make you the applesauce for your pizza. I'll make it, okay? I'll make your child an applesauce. But she's gonna have some tomato sauce in it and a tomato, okay? Poured my life and soul.
Oh, one more thing. Timmy is also allergic to warmth. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
I'm sorry, what? You're telling me that I made a freshly good cooked pizza and he's allergic to things that are raw?
Cookie dough! Fresh meat! Cheese! Eggs! He eats them raw!
Order up!
Thank you!
Yeah, I hope your son dies.
Eat up, Timmy! The human made it special for you!
Yeah, cook!
There's tomatoes in here! I can taste it!
This job's stupid. How are robots allergic to things? What do you want?
Hey, human! Can you help me out here?
Yeah, sure, what's
wrong? I'm trying to propose to my romantic partner. I want it to be a surprise. Can you hide this ring inside a sandwich or something?
Dude, okay, listen. Marriage is a beautiful thing. I understand that. I'm not married. I'm literally a 14-year-old kid in the year 2025. I don't know how I ended up here. I should be in 2024. But one thing I do know...
That's a choking hazard!
You're gonna kill your... your girlfriend, soon-to-be fiancé, soon-to-be wife. No. Yeah. You're gonna kill your soon-to-be fiancé, but she's not gonna be your soon-to-be fiancé. She's gonna be soon-to-be dead, okay? But you know, for you, my brother, I'll do it. You know, when robots should be smart, I am wrong, okay? Because I remember in 2020, I watched The Mitchells vs. the Machines. Those robots were pretty smart, okay? But no, here I am in 2050, finding out that robots like to pose choking hazards to their soon...
Oh, that's great. One more thing, though. I wanted to have some romantic music playing while I do it, but I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show affection for one another, humans of the past would burn music onto primitive storage devices called discs. The details of the burning procedure have largely been lost to history, but it must have had something to do with heat.
I'm not getting out the stove.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Make sure you load the disc into the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich. I'll take care of things from there.
Oh my gosh, what kind of music is that? No. That is trash. We're gonna be playing my hit single. This is totally disco. Screw it, we're gonna be playing that. There we go. No. Now this is some music for your romance.
What's this, my dear? My sandwich feels much heavier than usual.
How do you feel a freaking ring? That thing is light.
I wonder if there's something different inside.
What do you mean?
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
My sweet.
Emotion. You enter a legally binding partnership.
Hold on.
Oh, of course. I'm the happiest spot in the world.
Oh, wow. The answer was affirmative.
Well, guys, you know.
Well, the kids are all finished with their pizza, and now they're ready for cake.
Okay.
We do get a free birthday cake, right?
No, I'm gonna charge you $100.
Can't argue with that. Human-run restaurants were morally obligated to provide cake on children's birthdays.
No,
good thing we have a microwave
that
can quickly mutate ingredients
into
food.
I will break you with a freaking hammer, and I'll make my sister play Fortnite on you so she can break the freaking screen. Now, you listen here.
That woman over there. I saw where she worked. I've only been here for a day, but I saw that she was selling something out there. And she was selling the things that go in here. Not what you buy at pharmacies. Well, I mean, it's literally some word. She sells drugs, okay? So she has money. She has the Walter White money, okay? So she's gonna pay me $10,000 for this cake, okay? And I better be seeing a very good pay on my paycheck. Oh no. Oh, that looks beautiful. Order up. I wonder what this tastes like. Tastes like beer outside of Chernobyl, Ukraine. Crappy. Leave! No.
Hey, boss, that party left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're gonna need your help to get through these. They're pretty nasty, so make sure you use a good squirt of soap.
Well, that's okay. We'll just take it out of your paycheck. Oh,
no, I didn't mean it. I swear I did not actually mean it. Please, I did not mean it. You know I'm joking. Come on, I didn't actually mean it.
Well, I can put it back together, you know, maybe. You know, I can.
Look, see?
Or, you know what? Let me get the microwave.
No, of course. Well, I'm gonna go home broke. Today,
great. Thanks for your help.
He had allergies to freaking tomato sauce and he wanted a pizza. And now I don't get paid anymore. Great, just what I needed. You know what?
You there, I need your help.
What do you want?
The health inspector's on his way over and I don't think we're gonna pass inspection. You need to clean this place up. Now make it safe and sanitary. You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
Ugh. I'm pretty sure the fruit's not going to be the only problem if I'm holding this. Literally fire on my hands right now.
Look around and see if you can find anything.
What? What the heck are those? What are these freaking...
Yikes, that's not good. You need to do something about these guys. Get rid of them quick.
They look like chocolate bars, with marshmallow for legs, and Oreos for feet. Tastes pretty good, actually.
Let me just get a couple more of these little guys. Let me cook them up, see if the taste is better. Ah, yes, these look ready.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Paul entend chemin tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé.
Here comes the health inspector.
Okay, everybody stop what you're doing.
Oh,
it's inspection time.
Hello, hi.
Hi.
Yes, interesting.
Yeah.
That's questionable.
Oh, sir, there is.
Alright then, I'll just tally these results. And it looks like you've passed this time.
Can I have the can back? Like, is there any way I can get
that? That was a close one. Like, but now we can get back to business.
No, I don't want to get back to business. I want to...
A few moments later.
Great, that was good. Now let's get a shot of you putting this flavor packet in the microwave.
No, this goes in ramen. This does not go... In the microwave!
Alright!
What
Everybody's
the heck?
Following along at home, we got our fully expanded flavor cube. Can you just show that to the camera?
Okay. Like for part two.
beautiful.
I didn't even now show the camera.
Pour that blended protein fluid onto the cube, and we are done.
That tasted like the hunger of every child in Africa.
Hey, great job, human. Really appreciate it. Oh, one more thing. Can I get a shot of you eating it? Just act
oh,
like it's
no,
real
no,
delicious.
No, no,
all
no.
Right?
Gulp.
Hey, thank you so much, human. This is some great footage. This episode's gonna be fantastic.
Hey, human.
What do you want,
out.
Hippie?
I found this rare turbo ghost death Nova pepper. Can you prepare it for me? I like it. H-O-T. How? Come on, put some heat into it. Come on, that's not hot enough. Can't you do something else?
I'm trying my best.
Let me just add a little bit. Just a bit more. Hey, are you Mexican, bro? Because now I can see why there's a lot of spices
yeah,
on here.
Yeah, I guess that'll have to do. Give it here.
I want to eat it. Can I eat it? Oh, sorry about that. Here, take it. Can I have that? Aww.
Hey, Chef. We got three bots out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but that's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything. Be creative.
Okay.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin.
That looks interesting. Send it off to the customer.
Is that a cop?
Fascinating dish!
Oh no, they found me. Dude, I escaped from jail. He cannot see that I'm here. I escaped from jail. Dude, I am a criminal. I was a criminal back in 2023. You got it. Listen, bro. Come on.
Another beautiful looking
chef.
This meal looks so truly special.
Oh, God. Okay, what's this? Chili powder.
That'll do for the last one.
Good. Oh, finally the cop's gone. Good thing he didn't see me.
They wanted something special, and they certainly got it. Nice cook.
Holy smokes, this is way too hot!
Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh, sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
Yeah. And I know just what
hey,
to chef, give him to...
help a bot out here! Come on!
I got just what you... What?! How did you get the place on fire?! What the heck?! How did this guy get the whole place on fire? Hey, come here.
Woo! Thanks, human. You really saved my circuit.
You know that, right? There's still fire. No way. This is the worst job I've ever worked at.
The TV studio, human.
Okay.
Well, I like your performance on that commercial you did. So they're sending in a camera crew. They're gonna put you in a reality show.
Finally, my own cooking show!
In the distant past, having your own reality show was seen as the peak of human achievement.
Well...
Okay, bots, let's get those cameras set up already.
Yep. Here is the star of the show.
Ready to go, boss.
Alrighty.
You ready, human?
Yep.
Okay, bring in the talent.
Alright. Let's just get this on. What are you doing here?
Nice to meet you, human. I'm Chefbot Ramshead. Let's
what?
Get this ball rolling, shall we?
Okay, we'll start with the meatball scene. And action.
What are you waiting for, human? Get cooking!
Oh, okay, okay.
Going to prepare themselves.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. Gordon Ramsay, you're a robot!
Ugh, those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
Shut the
Are you going to serve them or just let them sit there and get even more disgusting?
Serve them? What are you talking about? They're already on the plate.
Truly despicable. My kid could cook a meal 100 times better than that.
You want to go?
Graphing calculators.
You want to go?
That was good.
What are you- So far, human, I know I could be a little loud on camera, but it's all just part of the show, you know?
Alright, scene two, that's the free-form cooking part, and action.
You worthless chemical-based meatbag. Get to cooking, make something good, show us what you can do, if anything.
Hey, at least I actually got hands. You saying that you can cook, well look what I can do. Yeah, I can grab a piece of bread, I can grab this flour and throw it at your stupid face. You know what else I can do?
That is good stuff right there.
You're not finished yet? Hurry up, serve it.
No, I'm not gonna serve something, okay? You know what, just for you-
What the heck happened to the toast? Did it? Okay.
I am going to be serving you this right here.
Yeah, look at the camera hook. Oh, yeah, it's already. Oh, God, that tastes horrible. Because I don't do soap.
That's what you call a meal.
Yeah.
Cut.
But I have hands.
That's a wrap, folks.
Great performance, human.
Get out of my kitchen.
For you after this.
Get out of my kitchen. Get out of my kitchen now.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
I quit.